Content marketing exploits your unique position. So basically what you're doing here is it gives you an opportunity to communicate what makes you different than all the other accounting firms out there. What makes you special? So your unique position in your markets to generate valuable insight. Keep in mind, you're sharing valuable information, but the value is always going to be in the eye of the reader. So think about it from their perspective. Ask them, ask your clients what would be interesting to hear about. Make sure that you're providing valuable insight, but it's valuable to them. And advice. You and your firm are the experts and own that. Absolutely be out there putting out the best information as possible and positioning your firm as the go-to people when somebody needs help with what you do. On issues. Issues are not services or practice areas. Issues are problems to be solved. They are issues that your clients and your prospects have, and you're the one with the answers. So when you're talking about, when you're putting out information, always think about it from the client's perspective first. On issues your customers and prospects care about most, it is their priorities, not yours. And it is frankly a brilliant way for you to position yourself as the go-to firm on any particular topic, and it can be extraordinarily powerful.